Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Gears. Today is your first time stopping by. Most definitely welcome. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button here. Please hit the subscribe button. And if you've not seen any of my videos, please, after you finish watching this one, go and see like at least one or two. After you finish subscribing to my channel. Okay, wait. I'm talking too much. Subscribe, you looking at me, subscribe to my channel, guys. This hair is from One More Hair. I have reviewed it before and I've installed it on my channel before. So if you haven't seen that video, I'm going to put a link here or here, so you can see it and watch it. And the details, description about the hair is in this video, so check it out if you haven't checked it out. So guys, today I'm doing a Pretty Little Thing Dry and Haul. Hey! Okay guys, seriously though, today I'm doing a Pretty Little Thing Dry and Haul. So we're going to be trying out the outfits I picked from Pretty Little Thing. And I'm going to be showing you guys, I'm going to be reading out every detail about every dress. I got like three dresses, some shirts, don't worry, you see it. Stay tuned, make sure you don't go anywhere. But first of all, let's run the intro. Okay, now we're back. So the first outfit is, this is the first outfit, guys. It's kind of like see-through here. Okay, I have big boobs, so it's kind of see-through here a bit. Okay. So it's kind of see-through in front, but it's really cute. And the name of this dress is, okay, so the first dress I got is the purple textured glitter strappy cross back bodycon dress. It has a cross back at the back. And yeah, this is the front. Front gives you this kind of like detail. Like if you have boobs, then you should wear like a bra that doesn't have hand. But if you don't have boobs, then you can do this thing without underwear, man. You don't need it. I don't know why girls with breasts do always be like, I want to wear a bra. Why do you want to wear a bra? I'm not advising any bad thing, but like, to be honest, you have been granted the opportunity to not spend money on bra, but you decide to buy bra and wear. Man, you guys really, really amaze me. But people like us, we have to buy bra. You just must spend money on bra. When you're budgeting for clothes, you need to buy a bra too. So this clothes, like, you want to go out, maybe like Valentine's Day is coming, you don't really want to wear red because you don't want to be looking like Hungarian flag. I think Hungarian flag has red, I'm not too sure, but like, yeah, you don't want to be looking like some kind of flag like that. You just want to like look calm, composed, and you know, this slit here is just, you know, now I shouldn't be explaining this thing, but like this slit here, man, this slit here, trust me, the vibe is, it's cool. Okay, let me put my hair back so you guys can see the front well, how I look, how like this dress looks, stuff like that. If I would be giving this dress over 10, I'll give the dress an 8. I mean, an 8 is not bad. It's okay. So guys, this is the next outfit. Hey, God. If your boyfriend sees me and starts looking at me, don't blame him. He just likes what he sees. Like, I mean, who wouldn't? Who wouldn't like it? So this dress is the emerald green velvet cow neck bodycon dress. I think this neck, this place like this is called cow neck. And it's bodycon, so it fits me. Doesn't have a cross back, just normal at the back. If you are on the side of girls who don't really have breasts, you can bypass this without bra. Like, you can do this without a bra, you don't need a bra. If you have breasts, then you should wear like a half bra and like try to like tuck the back in. That's what I did here. That's what I did here. Maybe when I'm wearing it normally, I may not use a bra, but I mean, this is not bad. This doesn't look really bad. Out of 10, I'll give this dress a 9 because I mean, I needed it to be more like pushed up. You get, I mean, my boyfriend will still take me home. Okay, so this is the next outfit. This outfit is too cute. Honestly, it is too cute. But guys, seriously though, it's even giving me nyash that I don't even have. Who did this? Eh? You guys, man, no, this is really cute. The dress is called black striped mesh strappy bodycon dress. Over 10, I beg. This is a 10 because I cannot come and kill myself. Guys, are you there? Guys, are you there? Wait, no, I don't think you guys are yet seeing me. Guys, can you see? It can even, I can zip it up, like, and you can zip it up, and you still look really cute. Like, you will still look really cute. I'm not joking, you still look really cute. But if you're stubborn like me, and you want to show some breasts, because why not? A little bit of cleavage never killed nobody. Never killed nobody. But guys, this clothes, this dress, this jumpsuit. This is a jumpsuit. Look at the legs. Legs. You can wear this with like, you can wear this with, what are those stuffs called? Those high top supras now that are raining. I don't know the names. I don't have it. So, I don't know their names. I don't know the name of the shoe. You can also wear this with heels. If you want to go for like a date with bae, you guys just want to like chill out a little bit, you guys want to go on a yacht ride, you can wear this. If you want to go to the club, you can also wear this, match, kick this up with some nice heels and some Gucci bag, some nice bag. You can do any, like this thing can go anywhere, to be honest. I really, really like it a lot. I mean, it's giving me some ass that I don't even really have like that. Ah, God. Check! Let me call out the name. Emerald green velvet. It's green. It's velvet. See, look at the texture. Like it's really, really smooth. A little bit smooth. You know how velvet texture is. Emerald green velvet zip front. Like this is front zip. High neck. It has a high neck jump. It's a jumpsuit. So this is the name. If you want to check it out on, I got it in a size 8 because I'm a size 8. How is that? Over 10, this is a motherfucking 10. I can't even shout about it. I can't shout about it. This is a 10 because next set of outfits, they are like tops. So I'm going to get a trouser right now or a skirt to match them up with because I can't come on here with just pants. So, yeah. Okay, guys, this is the next. This is the shirt I got. This is a, how I explain this shirt now, it's kind of like, look at the back, doesn't go back. No, I have a big breast, so like everything will go upper. I don't know, this is just really nice. I like this detail here. The name of this dress is Black Bone Square Hem Zip. That's the name, corset. Black Bone Square Hem Zip Corset. So if I want to give this over 10, I'll give this a 7. A 7 is okay. I mean, it's not too bad. It's not, it's just there. It's okay. So guys, this is the next shirt. Well, I don't want to talk too much. This is a 10. I can't even shout about it. They will, because this is so, like, this is so me. This This just makes me look so classy, and I just feel like taking a picture right now with this outfit. But you know, over 10 is a 10. Can't shout too much. The name of this outfit is black scarf print satin corset bridal top. How does Pretty Little Thing come up with their names, for God's sake? Jeez, my mouth is even paining me, sir.
It's a 10. It's a 10 for me, it's a 10 for me.
Last outfit. Guys, you know what? My Instagram page is going to hear it.
This is the back. Yeah, this is the back. And this is the front.
So tell me what you guys think about the outfits. That's about the outfits. This is a 10. I can't shout too much. Name of this outfit is Black Vinyl Extreme Puff Sleeve Bardot Crop Top. Huh. So guys, if you like it, I'm gonna copy it on right now. Alongside with the outfits, I tried to get a bag. Sorry, two bags. Because I'm extra like that. Hey God. Bag. This is the first bag I got. Let me open it for you guys so you guys can see. So what's not easy of the side, the bag will be fat. So they will not kill me. Okay, so this is fat thing. It's going out. Ah, these people are just bad, honestly. In case you are those people, I really love short bags a lot. Like, it makes me look classy. But in case you are part of those people that like it long, I mean, if you like it long, then you can attach it. Name of this bag is, what's the name, Black Croc Half Middle Circle Mini Grab Bag. It's a little thing, they never change. So guys, that's the name of this bag. This is the second bag. I told you guys I like bags with shorthand. I don't really have too much details. So this bag is like this. So yeah, the name of this bag is Black Satin Front Zip Detail Shoulder Bag. Yeah, that's the name. So if you like this bag, get yours. I like the zippers on this side. They're like zippers here. And they are like 1, 2, 3, 4 zips here, then the zip in the middle to get into the bag proper, and then there's a zip inside also, this zip here. So yeah, basically that is the end of my Pretty Little Thing try-on haul. If you like any of the outfits, I'll drop the links down below. So you can just click the link and it will direct you straight to the page where you can find the outfits. If you like any of the outfits that I probably rated it lower than normal, and like you feel like, oh, looking at me, you feel like it looks better and I should have rated it higher, just comment down below, drop the comment down below. Don't forget to share, subscribe, like, and please hit the bell beside the subscribe button so that you can get notifications when I post videos. And guys, I'm talking too much and now I'm very dehydrated, so I have to go and eat and cook, then eat, then drink water, because I'm really hungry. And guys, this video should be out soon, latest, like really soon, because I'm trying to be like consistent on this YouTube thing, you know what I'm saying, right? Okay guys, see you guys later, bye! Blow your phone up, come looking for it till I find you. You really want me to whoop the hood? You fucking with if I find you. But you ain't that pretty, I ain't gonna fuck with you, I got time for you, look me in my eye.